I'm just building on the show.
Yeah, it's your kitchen.
It's your kitchen.
I don't even know what to say. This is too good to be real.
Yeah, that was a genuine smile. That was a genuine, genuine smile.
Well, last time he lit up like that was when he first got on the ice back in July.
That's true.
It's been over a year since the Humboldt bus crash that changed their lives, but today the Straschnitzkis are moving back into their home, adjusting to the new norm thanks to some renovations here.
Yeah, I wasn't going to cry because I don't cry, but yeah, I know, I'm just, again, speechless and just, you know, it's amazing. I can't thank them enough.
Since February of last year. That's how long it's been since Ryan Straschnitzki has been back in his Airdrie home, just north of Calgary, after being paralyzed from the chest down in a bus crash that left 16 dead and 13 injured in April of 2016. But now he can easily access all floors of the house with the elevator. The house has been remodeled with wider hallways and doorways, and the Straschnitzki family says they can get back to normal.
We just got to remember not to go back to the hotel today.
Yeah, it feels weird. It feels weird.
It does.
To be here and not have to go anywhere else. Yeah, we actually don't have to go anywhere.
And although seeing the changes to the home was overwhelming at first, Michelle says she couldn't be more happy.
Also knowing that Ryan can do whatever he wants now. He can live his life the way he needs to, and he can come and go as he pleases, more or less. And I'm just so grateful that we can all be together again.
It gives me more independence, you know, with the laundry room and, you know, the open bedroom and even controls here. Like, I can do it all on my own. I don't have to rely on other people. So, I mean, everything has just been amazing.
Let's see how much this room gets used.
Yeah. One of Canada's TV personalities and home renovators, Mike Holmes, was a big part of making these renovations happen, overseeing the project.
It's been a heck of a year and a bit. But we're going to celebrate this moment and keep in mind why we're here now. And everybody's still in our hearts, but we're grateful to be home.
In Airdrie, Kristen Fong, City News.